Here I am in the Oracle Service Bus console. I create a session to be able to add changes on my project. First, I add an alert destination to capture a list of recipients that can receive alert notifications from Oracle Service Bus. I add my email address to the mail recipient list. A mail session needs to be selected to send the notifications. I set the from name and from address to identify the email alerts in my inbox. The purpose of service level agreement alerts is to inform the operations team of issues relating to the health of service bus services or the quality of service provided. I create a message alert to send a notification when the message total reaches a specific top limit. The summary represents the subject of the email notification. I select the alert destination and change the severity. If the message count is greater than 1, the service level agreement alert is triggered. Pipeline alerts are triggered based on message context. Unlike service level agreement alerts, notifications generated by a pipeline alert action are intended for business purposes or to report errors. Here I am creating an if-then action that includes a condition to trigger the pipeline alert. The condition defines that when the request includes Tom as the person name, some actions are executed inside of the if-then block. I add an alert action to send the notification to the alert destination. This notification includes a custom message built with an XQuery function to concatenate strings. The alert summary represents the email subject of the notification. An else condition is created to include a lock action in case the if-then condition is not fulfilled. The lock message indicates the name of the person who sent the request. I save all of the changes completed in the message flow. The changes are activated with the appropriate description. Here, I log in to the Fusion Middleware Control Console. I navigate to my application home and select the proxy service to test. I execute a couple of requests to trigger the service level agreement alert. One of these requests includes Tom as the person name. This triggers the pipeline alert. I navigate to the Service Bus dashboard where I can filter the alerts by type. I confirm that the pipeline alert was triggered. I verify the service level agreement alert is displayed in the dashboard. The alert detail is displayed when I select the alert name. I confirm the lock action was executed with the proper lock message in the WebLogic server console. the email of the alert is logged in the console as well. I verify that both alerts were sent to my email inbox. The emails contain the same detailed information displayed in the dashboard. I can purge the alerts by searching them in the alert history. I search the alerts by type and purge all of them at the same time. I can delete only a specific alert if I don't want to remove all of them. And that is how to configure alerts in Oracle Service Bus. Thank you for watching.